You might be familiar with this song. The song Erika was written by a composer named Herms Niel around 1930. Initially, the song was intended for a girlfriend or fiancé named Erika, and it had no political or nationalist meaning. Erika gained popularity when the Nazi Party started demonstrating its power or at the beginning of World War II. The song Erika became controversial among many people because it was used by the German Wehrmacht.